I'm François Duchâtel, I'm 35 years old. I'm the founder of Châtel Slippers. We are a Parisian brand of effortless women's slippers. Châtel claim is to allow any woman to shine in flats. We believe in flats. I love heels as a man, but I know heels are not totally comfy sometimes. And flat shoes are the future of women, modern women. What started the brand was a love story. Back then, I was living in London. I had a girlfriend. Getter made a pair of shoes with a verse of Victor Hugo written inside. I cannot remain on the left foot, far away from you on the right foot. She loved the shoe, broke up with me, and left me with the idea. So I bounced, launching Châtel. Our best-selling shoes is called François. It's a black suede slippers. It's extremely timeless, effortless, and versatile. This is why we sell it a lot. What gets me up in the morning is skateboarding to the office. I live 500 meters away from the showroom, straight road, Rue de Varenne in Paris, and it takes me 40 seconds. Such a pleasure.